Welcome to our second clairvoyance exercise. In this session, we'll go through another set of activities that will help you strengthen this psychic ability, in particular, visual guidance. Through visual guidance, we receive spiritual insight directly into our mind's eye. Therefore, this type of clairvoyance is categorized as telepathic. The visuals may come from various sources, including the spirit, angels, spirit guides, extraterrestrial beings, living and deceased people, animals, and plants. As clairvoyant psychics, our goal is to work on strengthening our third eye chakra, to raise our vibration, and to become more and more in tune with the visual interpretations of energy that spirit shares with us. So let's begin our session by sitting down in a quiet place. We'll use a focused breathing technique to help us unwind and focus our mind. Take a deep breath into your belly. And as you exhale, close your eyes and let's begin to meditate. Focus on the middle of your forehead, your third eye chakra. Take a moment to focus on the energy present here. Feel it through the skin of your forehead. Continue to keep this awareness. And now, take your right thumb and place it on the right side of your nose, blocking your right nostril. Take a deep breath in through your left nostril. And breathe out softly. Slowly. Relax. And again, focus on the middle of your forehead and inhale deeply. Exhale slowly, letting go completely. Inhale. And exhale. Very nice. To complete the first cycle, take another 4 deep breaths at your own pace. Slowly, don't rush. Very good. Release your right thumb and take a moment to rest and relax. Take a couple of regular breaths. Now, take your left thumb and place it on the left side of your nose, blocking your left nostril. Focus on your third eye and take a deep breath in. Slowly and softly exhale. Breathe in. And breathe out. Take 5 more deep breaths at your own pace. Nicely done. Release your thumb and relax. Now, to raise your vibration, focus on the word love. Repeat it in your mind continuously. Focus on it. Feel it grow stronger, resonating within your soul, enveloping your whole body. A beautiful, warm, and exhilarating energy. Wonderful. Just like in our previous session, we'll start off this exercise by strengthening your visualization skills. Visualization is beneficial not only for helping us open up to receiving psychic information, it can be used in telepathic communication. I'm going to give you 10 examples that I would like you to envision in your mind as clearly and as vividly as possible. You'll have enough time for each image, so take your time. To start with, let's envision a purple-colored sphere. Next, a card with the number 7 written on it. An image of a white cat sitting on a rooftop at night. An old black and white family photograph. Envision your sweetheart or your best friend smiling. Thank you. visualize a bell ringing. Now, visualize yourself walking on a beach at sunrise. Recall a scene from your favorite movie. Visualize a large waterfall. And lastly, envision the universe in motion. Beautiful, dear soul. In the second part of our exercise, you'll work with your higher self, asking them to show you 10 visual signs associated with various words. Please stay very quiet and focused. Don't visualize anything. Instead, leave it up to your higher self to present you with a vision. These visions can be quite useful in your everyday life, as they can help you recognize and understand spiritual insight. Let's begin. In your mind, ask the following question. Dear Higher Self, show me a visual sign of agreement. Show me a visual sign of disagreement. Higher Self, show me a visual sign of friendship. Show me a visual sign of danger. Dear Higher Self, show me a visual sign of a lesson to learn. Show me a visual sign of passion. Show me a visual sign of a life-changing opportunity. Show me a visual sign of a healthy, balanced chakra. Show me a visual sign of love. Dear Higher Self, show me a visual sign of divine presence. Very good. Now, having established some visual symbolism, you can expand on it in your own time and strengthen the line of communication between you and your higher self. In the last part of our exercise, you'll get an opportunity to try out what you've just learned through telepathic communication with your spirit guide. So let's give it a try. First of all, connect with your spirit guide. Ask in your mind, "Dear spirit guide, please come to me now. I'd like to practice my clairvoyant skills with you. Thank you." Let's ask the following questions. Dear Spirit Guide, please show me your name. Please show me an image of what you look like. And now, please show me the color of your aura. Please show me where you come from. Thank you. Very good. Now we're going to give your spirit guide a gift. In your mind, visualize a gift of love appearing in front of you. Now, visualize this gift being sent to your spirit guide. Let's wait for their response. Pay attention to what you receive in your mind's eye. Take your time. Beautiful. Now, use your imagination and try to communicate with your spirit guide purely through visualization. For example, you can show them an image of something you'd like advice on. This could be a person in your life, or an important life decision. Be patient and wait for their response. You've done very well. I hope you had a great time communicating with your spirit guide, and you were able to receive some beautiful and insightful visuals. Keep practicing. Trust yourself and strengthen your connection with your higher self through regular meditation. Remember, it is silence that helps us tune into spirit and strengthen our psychic abilities. I wish you all the best and hope to see you in our next exercise. Be well, dear soul.